it was great, actually, man, once this whole process, kind of getting here and getting acclimated and coming to the facility, seeing all the guys, obviously, but seeing a lot of familiar faces. I'm in the medical area, assistant coaches, obviously Scotty, players as well. Definitely gives you a sense of comfort. But that was definitely cool to see, and I'm happy to be a part of, you know, create those relationships and continue those relationships as well. The biggest thing for me is just kind of going and being myself, just who I am, is being able to be a leader. I strive myself. I'm trying to be one of the best leaders in the game, creating great habits, creating consistency, creating things that people can follow and can learn from. One thing I learned at an early age is being consistent is hard. Doing the same thing over and over again at a high level is difficult, and I really, really pride myself on doing that. It's important to me to be able to make sure I bring the energy and effort, because I feel like I always owe that to my teammates, to the organization that I'm with, because if they expect that from me, then I'm gonna make sure I bring it.
Wizards fans, what's up? Russell Westbrook here. I'm here in the arena. Man, I can't wait to get in here and get to it. Appreciate you guys. Looking forward to a great season. Let's go Wizards.
We're excited. We're excited about having him. I know what he brings to our organization, to our program, the leadership, the work ethic, just to his habits, his daily habits.
Oh, that's the one. Right here. Oh, okay. I'll put it. So he pounces around. Okay.
I got a lot of respect for him. And he just has a good spirit about him. He loves the game. He loves his teammates. And I know, you know, firsthand what he's going to bring. And I know what our team's gonna be prepared for or in store for, because the way he prepares, the way he treats his teammates and the staff, the energy he brings, he's always on. It's never like you have to turn his switch on.
Back to you, Brad. Corey, get up to that. Ole!
Oh. Being around here, I can already see in day one or two that we have a lot of guys that love to work, that understand what it's like to put the work in.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, no! Make him pay! Make him pay! Rashad G. Get up there!
Driving in for that shot.
Count it!
Run.
For me, I'm just happy to be able to be a part of it, especially at this point in my career, to be able to come to organizations, to be able to help, whether it's enhance the culture, to bring a little more energy and excitement to the culture. And it's already great since I've been here, so I'm just excited to kind of keep it going.